Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between manure and fertilizer. So let's start. So if we talk about the manure, the meaning of it, then it is a natural material obtained by decaying plant and animal waste. They can be applied to the soil to enhance its fertility. So it's a kind of a, you can say, decayed plant and animal waste that is applied to the soil to increase its fertility. But if we talk about the fertilizer, it is a human-made or natural substance that can be added to the soil to improve its fertility and increase its productivity. So it is a kind of a human-made or a natural-made substance that is applied to the soil to increase its fertility. Next is, if we talk about the manure, it is prepared in fields, okay? But if we talk about the fertilizer, it is prepared in factories. Next is, if we talk about your manure, so manure provides humus to the soil, whereas if we talk about the fertilizer, it does not provide any humus to the soil. Next is, if we talk about the manure, it is comparatively less rich in plant nutrients because the manure, or we can say the decayed plant and animal waste, do not contain all the nutrients that are needed for plants. That's why we can say it is comparatively less rich in plant nutrients. But if we talk about the fertilizer, it is rich in plant nutrients because in your factories only the specific nutrients are used to make the fertilizer that are helpful in growth of plant. Next is, if we talk about your manure, then manure is slowly absorbed by a plant. It takes time for plant to absorb a manure, but if we talk about the fertilizer, it is quickly absorbed by a plant. Next is, if we talk about the manure, it is economical, okay? It is not costly at all. You can easily arrange animal and plant waste. But if you talk about your fertilizer, it is costly because they are factory made substance, okay? Next is, if we talk about the side effects, the manure has no side effects to the, you can say, to the soil condition. But if we talk about the fertilizer have side effects to the soil condition, where the living beings or living organisms that exist in the soil are affected by it largely. So if I say, then fertilizer is helpful in plant growth much more than your manure, but fertilizer is not eco-friendly. Manure is more eco-friendly, though it takes time to grow a plant, or it takes time to work, but it is, you can say, environmental friendly. So this was all about the difference between manure and fertilizer. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do enjoy subscribing, and thanks for watching.